How you guys doing? Rock the Bell 2012, baby.
I'm still here.
I'm so excited, guys. Let me tell you, this has been a year in the making since we last got together. Before we get into Supernat freestyling the actual lineup, there's some people I want to thank. And those first people are my family who put up with me doing all kinds of crazy stuff the last few months. And kind of being away, especially during Mother's Day and my son's birthday, so I want to thank my family for putting up with me. Secondly, I really want to thank my staff. The entire Gorilla Union staff is an independent company that really puts in a lot of hours. Today is the fruits of a lot of their labor, and I want to thank the staff for doing an amazing job. All of our partners, Live Nation, House of Blues, we appreciate all the love and support. Again, being an independent company, having Live Nation House of Blues backing you up is a pretty amazing thing. I want to thank our sponsors, especially Boost and Blackberry, who have stuck with us through the whole Rock the Bell series. You know, last year we had some tough weather on the East Coast and we had to cancel Boston. And at the end of the day, Boost and Blackberry were there to stick with us, guys. And let me tell you, it makes a big difference having great sponsors to work with you, and I'm very grateful again to Boost and Blackberry, as well as this year Kingston, Capcom, Heineken, and The Art of Rap, which is Ice-T's directorial debut as a film. So we're really excited about, you know, all the sponsors that are helping make this happen. Today wouldn't be possible with a lot of help from all the agents, the managers, and the artists themselves. I want to definitely thank them for all their work. I mean, all the way up, again, to the very last minute, this has been a work in progress. And most importantly, the most important people in the world to thank are the fans. So for all the fans of Rock the Bell, we appreciate it, and we appreciate that the press is here today to support some really great music, not just hip-hop, but really amazing music. So with that said, that time of year, guys, I'm gonna ask my good friend Supernatural to give it his best and let the whole world know it's not official until Supernatural gets it. So
we keep this tradition alive. This is something that excuse me, me and Chain have always done. I was in Greece this morning, by the way. And Chain called me last night, he said, "Nat, you have to make it here." So I jumped on the flight and I'm here. Rocky, where's Rocky Rock at? Oh, yeah. On the ones and twos. He's got to drop the beat. Rocky, where you at?
Where you at, Rocky?
He said somebody beatbox. I don't know where that's coming from, but keep doing it. Rock the bell, say it. Rock the bell, say it. Say it. I say I couldn't find a beat on hit. I could flip, and out of nowhere I heard DJ Quick. That's the shit, yeah, that's world devastation. That's what you call hip-hop improvisation. At its best, show the style super fresh. Now, here's the list, watch me get my gift. I'ma grab the mic and think with two brains. He had two hands, and he rocks two chains. That's his name, yeah, inside of the party. He'll catch a body, youngster ASAP Rocky. Yeah, couldn't you tell? Yeah, we get it clear. And the group is here, they're the atmosphere. Listen, yo, I come to do my thing. Every time I swing, just like the Wu-Tang. Not a new
Wu-Tang, and you're gonna get to see Big Daddy Kane.
I tell you what, and yo, I start rhyming you and all of the Bone Thugs in harmony. And that's super live, and we can feel the vibe. Everybody right now, we can keep it live. Hey, I grab the mic and I'm murdering. Hey, Deltron, yo, dirty, dirty. Every time that I do it, yo, it don't stop. Now this is hip hop straight from the tip top. Now watch Super Nap, yo, Wally Rip Rock. Yeah, and my man, DJ Lance Rock. Hey, and when I spit, yo, at ya, you would never see no more, yo, Gabba Gabba, or Hysteria, cause mass hysteria. When you're on the stage, bring all of the characters. Listen, every time I spit, it's true. Yo, DJ Quick, yo, that one's on you. Every time that I can spit it, yo, life is a sport. I can't forget E-40 and Too Short. Bitch! Yeah, that's what he said. Listen while I spit it and I rock this way. Supernatural smoke a spliff on the couch and put on a CD by Eli and Grouch. We told you, yo, I'm super fly. I ain't gotta try. Yo, they rep the bay and it's 9-9. And then we blast on with my mask on. Young brother in the back, Captain Flash on. Get your flash on. Every time that we hit Supernatural, I was born to spit. I ain't never gonna quit. Yo, word God, he pointed at that one and it says, hit squad. Hey, every time that I rock with the rep, yeah, I forgot that one. Yo, keep that in step. Thank you for putting me on. Make that a bet. The RZA just pointed out, yo, Dipset. We all in. That's what we do. So every time that I spit it, this style is so true. Hey, Supernatural still running the gift. And I ain't done. The damn, it's a long ass list. Yo, it's Chris. Yeah, who's the next dude? Mortal Technique mixed with Ice Cube. Hey, sit back while we lock and low. And another young monster, his name's J. Cole. And Cole, he told you, yo, I'm a star. Give him a ball. Yo, Bobby, we in the car. Supernatural, now you know who I are. Yeah, Dr. Dre's Polar Dre, Mr. Kendrick Lamar. Give him a ball. Hey, every time that I rhyme, transform like I'm Optimus Prime. Supernatural style's hot like Tabasco. And yo, I top it off with Lupe Fiasco. Hey, anywhere that I can spit, told you, off of the top, my style, it never quit. I'm a hiller, off the top, I'm like Attila. Can't forget the new white boy named Mac Miller. And he's a killer, yeah, a real rhyme thriller, can't you tell? Supernatural can rock so well. And here's the next one that you won't understand. Missy Elliott and my man Timberland. My man Burrs. We gonna take that you can feel the vibe. Take it back to Queens and we'll keep it live. If we take it to Queens and we keep it live, I gotta bring Prodigy and he invited Nas. Listen, yes we can do it, yo, yes we can. Look at the incredible things with mics in hand, strikes in hand, typing man. Yo, Method Man and my man Red Man. Together on this day, yo, they be wrong. Quick, keep the beat popping, I know you be calm. Hey, with the girl Salt and Pepper. Oh, it's so loud, yeah, cause it's very true. And when I spit the beat, and that was all on you. Hey, yeah, they put no one above me. And yo, he just wrote it down, that says Kid Cudi. And yo, he can cut it up. Yo, we gon' rock the beat. Every time that I can spit a style, and it is unique. Supernatural, and I'm super deaf. Slick Rick, and yo, my homeboy, Dougie Fresh. Lonnie, Dougie, get set the party. We can kill him. I can't forget Supernatural. Yeah, yeah, every time I'm getting hyper. And that little youngster, his name is Tiger. Hey, and we can spin it on the monthly. Other kid right there, yo, his name is Wutsky. Hey, Supernatural, I can never meet you. And you might see me smoking a split with Wiz Khalifa. I should, and I get on down. Told you when I can spin it, yo, I rip that sound. Supernatural, yo, I'm on the bush. Can't forget the other boy from Alabama and his name Yellow Wolf. Walk at the moon, I'm nice on the tool. Tell you, when I spit it, I'm like Dr. Doom. After this, you will remember me. I gave you energy. Last on the list is my man Dom Kennedy. Now let me look back over again to make sure that I didn't miss none of my friends. Spit so well, yeah, and I do tell. That's the list of the 2012 Rock the Bells.
Thank you. And